Miguel Pereira já está no carro. Sérgio Hernandes já em seu carro. E Alessandro Zanardi também já está no posto. A equipe da Lara também já tudo pronto. E as primeiras equipes lá nas próximas da passarela são as equipes que não contam com o apoio oficial do estado. Boa parte daquelas equipes são os pilotos que vão para o mesmo grid, mas que compõem uma disputa à parte, com o motorado chamado. Também é independente dos passageiros do fato de não ter o apoio nas fábricas das batalhas que representam nas pistas do WTCC.
Vermelha, temos o treino interrompido.
When we go out, first Ivan, then Thiago, then Gabriele, and then when we are on the track, we adjust the position.
But on the green light? Or
on the green, I don't know if on the green light. To me, we have to go on the green light.
For me also.
Okay. But first Ivan, then Thiago, then Gabriele. When they are on the track, we adjust the position, because otherwise it's impossible to make the right cue.
Arnau, explícale.
¿Cómo?
El Jonas.
Arnau.
¿Vamos a entrar entonces?
Coño, claro.
Thank you.
segundos. A fase original dessa tomada de pneus, a fase que vai repetir a formação das 5 primeiras filas do grid da WTCC em Curitiba. O treino da gente vai ser terminado. Teremos Nicola Marini, Alain Roberto Dan, Stefano Grassi, Marini Cola, Tom Coronel, Iago Lai, Christian Poulsen, Kirill Ladizzi e Jorge Tadeva, disputando a bola. Não são, pelo que a gente tem visto nos treinos livres até agora, os outros pilotos mais forçados são na vaga. Nesse grupo de 10, os 10 que vão disputar a bola da categoria. Tivemos só 5 minutos e 20 segundos de treino. Então agora vamos estar todos em parada. E novamente é muito provável que tenhamos mudança. Clara mudança na formação do segundo dos 10.
Thank you.
pole position. A Chevrolet conseguiu colocar dois carros no Q2. O Alain Menu da Suíça, que ficou em segundo lugar com o número 12, e o Nicola Larini, que ficou em décimo lugar com o número 14.
Rob Huff, you're the first big name who doesn't make it to the second round of our new qualifying. What do you think about this new qualifying rules?
Well, I've not really experienced it all, have I? So I can tell you. But yeah, I mean, it's one of those things. Unfortunately, we just didn't get the lap in. We were blocked by traffic or a yellow flag. Car's been pretty good, you know, straight out the box. We're pretty pleased with it. Obviously, I think Alan and Nicola both made it through. So yeah, unfortunate, but. You know, we had a rough start to the season last year and came through strong, so there's no reason why we can't do it again this year.
But what do you think? What was the reason here? Why didn't you make it under the top 10?
I had a yellow flag. The first set of tyres, I went out on my old tyres just to get a lap in, get one in the bank. The second set of tyres, I got bulked by one of the privateers and one of the Italy-Spain drivers. And then on the last lap, got a yellow flag. So unfortunately, there's not a lot you can do about it. It's the way the cookie crumbles.
Thank you very much.
Pista.
pista, o Alameda vai para a pista.
campeão Andy Brion com 1:24.933.
Ivan Müller, you started last season with a pole position this year as well, so perfect for you.
Yeah, it's perfect. To be honest, we are a bit surprised. But that means we did a better job than what we thought during the winter. And again, well done to all the SEAT team, because we did, a good team strategy and a teamwork.
Yeah, the team strategy seemed to be the most important thing here. You are the top five places. Does that show represent the strength of the SEAT over the season now?
It's difficult to say. It's only the first race, so season is long. We have to wait the average of the three first races.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Vamos a ver,